No. Don't even get me started with a girl shoe. Anyway, guys, hi, welcome. It's the Friday, I forget which actual day. We're in Walmart and we're looking at shoes, and I found these beautifuls. But you know what sucks? Is there is not a single pair that will fit me. Do I don't know why? Because I have a wide foot. I don't have just an extraordinarily large wide foot. It's an 11 wide. And look at this. Look at this. Look at this craziness. 12, 13. There's a 15 wide. I don't know if you guys can see that. 15 wide in there. I'm like, I'm looking for an 11 and I can't find it. So that's pretty much it. Oh, apparently my mommy is calling me. Hopefully we found something. And a woman, she would be a 13. Hey, look, Mom, it's the planters guy.
Huh?
It's the planters. The planters.
Oh.
Peanut guy.
Mr. Peanut.
Ah, yes, Mr. Peanut. Oh, look. Are you sure that's the one we need?
Nipples and bits.
Yay, dog food. So once again, you guys, we're still in Walmart.
We're going.
We're going where?
Ooh.
Ooh, yes, Alana Andrews. Let's see if we find her. Probably not. She's not supposed to come out until at least December. But that sucks. So yeah, if you guys know, Alana Andrews is that Kate Daniels book that I've been reading and following and everything. And of course, we are in the electronics section. So yeah, we're over here just chilling. Not really. But some weird news. Apparently Leonard Nimoy is no longer doing the Star Trek conventions. So there's that. But I've never been to a Star Trek convention. I don't think I'll ever be at a Star Trek convention. Though I do believe it would be fun. But we're going to probably continue shopping and then go over to Sam's Club, the sister store to Walmart, to go get some other stuff. And then off to more shopping.
You are such a dork.
I am not a dork.
You are a dork.
Look at the camera, Mommy.
No.
Look at the camera, Mommy.
Shut up, Thomas.
Look at the camera, Mommy. That's my mom. Hello, everyone, and welcome to another segment. Chopped up thing. Yes, we're doing chops. But, yeah, I'm actually just walking through the store right now, and I just noticed this giant Santa. Yeah, it's not even Halloween yet, and they already have Christmas. Are they out of their minds? Hello? I mean, hello? Anyway, yeah. My mom picked up some Oreos. We don't normally pick up Oreos. Yeah, I totally got that one.
See, I think he's supposed to be coming out of there, but he's stuck in there.
He ain't even what?
He's not going to come out of there. But, yeah, my mom decided she wanted some Oreos today.
Get two grapes.
We don't normally pick up
and
things.
Two.
What do we want? Raspberry
they don't
lemonade?
Have much of anything.
Pink lemonade.
Cherry pomegranate.
Oh, the cherry pomegranate. You'll have to scoot back so I can get it.
We can get two SLBs too.
You want me to get you some two SLBs?
That's
this is what we call an SOB, you guys. Strawberry, orange, and banana.
Wasn't even on the list. Of course, neither are the Oreos. Shh, don't tell Dad.
Wait, what? Say that again, Mom? Just say it again, Mom.
Don't tell Dad.
See, you can see that she's my mom because of all the gray hair.
Hey!
But then again, she won't dye it.
No.
She's terrible.
Yes. I've earned every one of those gray hairs.
Uh-huh. You know
kids
this is going
put
in...
me through absolute hell. I earned it.
You know this is going in the vlog, right?
Yeah.
Oh, Every day I'm shuffling.
Never fast. Maybe the first girl to make me throw this cash. If we get money, don't be mad.
Now stop.
Hating is bad.
One more shot for us.
Another round.
Please fill up a cup.
The rest around.
We just want to see.
You take it right now. You want me.
We're technically back, but we've been back for a couple of hours. After we got back and everything, I thought I was going to take a short nap, you know, have the alarm set so that I'd get up. Well, it didn't happen like that. I slept from 1 o'clock until, let's see what time it is, 9:13 p.m. So I guess I'm not going to sleep tonight, or if I do go to sleep, I don't know. But the vlog, I'm so sorry, you guys. I slept so late. As you can see, my hair is slept through. I haven't brushed it out or anything. I just got up and pretty much, you know, got some coffee or something, energy drink, you know, that sort of thing. And, started doing my stuff again. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. And I'm changing the live show times nowadays because getting up at noon is getting a little tiresome, and with the whole power issues with the computer, I'd rather get up at noon and solve it at any point in time. So I'm going to be changing the time of the live show to around 3-ish. If you're subscribed to my blog TV channel, you'll all get a text message saying, "Hey, I'm doing a live show." And of course, most likely I will do a, YouTube video like 30 minutes before saying, "Hey, I'm doing a live show." So, you know, that'll be Sunday. Of course, tomorrow is Who's on Bottom. So check that out tomorrow. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Be good and be safe. Bye, everybody.